tell you, Marquez has hurt Gonzalez and is all over him, hammering away. And Gonzalez is
in one round. But he lost his first fight, did Marquez. Oh, look at that.
Right hand. Down goes Leon. I mean, Leon may not get up. Six. Seven. He's up. Bounces up as if somebody prodded him. Had he gone down, it would have been understandable. Marquez lands a right hand, and down goes Leon. Leon right in front of us. Count is four, five, six, seven. Knockouts, Portillo with 14 wins, seven knockouts. And they both are relatively very, very young men. And down goes Portillo.
Quick little flurry of punches, the body. He needs to throw more jabs. Forget it.
Well, he got nailed with the right hand before he got that one in the belly. Counts at six, seven, eight.
He doesn't want any more time.
Nine. No. He's not going to get up. He's done. by virtue of the fact that he's so good, there's a left hand that sends Rodriguez. Miguel went on the back of
his record and saw the guys that he was fighting.
Oh. Man, he just got hit with the right hand that turned him sideways, and there's another one. And he's hanging on now and goes down. Marquez almost ran into a jolting uppercut, and he's got Chong obviously in trouble. Chong
after a headbutt in a fight with Javier Duran in Mexico. Since then, you know, all wins. He's going to get another one right now.
He got hit with the right hand, and he came right back, and he put Chong down. And Gervasio with a couple of solid left hooks, right hand, and Gervasio is down. The count is at three as Gervasio gets up looking for the referee. The bell, apparently, or the ending of the round, has saved him from going down, and there's a left hand and a right thrown by Marquez, and Gervasio is down, and the
Marquez.
Well, he's searching, but not destroying. Good left hook and a double left hook, and down goes Pinckney. Pinckney immediately.
The bell punches, which I didn't consider them, but I don't count it.
Oh, big right hand by Marquez and Pinckney. Looked like he was doing a full gainer off the.
They talk, of course, of them.
And down went Valenzuela, flat on his back. Flat on his back. Count is at five, six, seven.
Just in the distance.
And that's the way round eight will go into the books. And down goes Valenzuela.
Round one of this scheduled 12-round championship go. Down goes Becerra. Hold on for just a moment. They're calling. Proving to be once again solid. And nice combination punches by Marquez has got Becerra not only down but in serious trouble. He's up at eight.
His legs are gone though, Tom. Yep. Look at him.
I think he is too.
He's wobbling.
Yeah.
Right, right. Is.
Push out. Push back.
Boy, Hoopener is a fine boxer and he keeps stepping in, moving in, and now he's in trouble. He got hit and down he went. And he's on all fours.
He's not getting up.
He'll try. Got hit behind the head, he says. He's up.
Much more organized. A lot more sense of responsibility.
And there's more money. Let's be honest about that as well. There he's got him really in trouble. And that's it. Hoopener offers no resistance. Honest to God, that's Rivera's stain.
Oh, right hand, short to the point. I don't think Garcia's going to get up.
That was a magnificent punch, Tom.
Left hand there. The young man, Vargas, is a southpaw. Oh boy, he got nailed. Vargas did with a quick right hand shot. Thrown by Marquez, who has electrified.
As normal, when you hit and hit that fast, it, oh, look at that left. Yeah. Oh, man.
Left hand nailed Vargas right on the point of the chin, and Vargas looked up almost in amazement and looked at him.
I don't know how many more times you and I will be sitting at ringside and talking about him.
Got nailed with a right hand, and that really got his attention. He was stunned by Vargas, and he decks Vargas, who's having trouble getting up. Counters at five.
Working side to side, whereas normally he is the aggressor pushing back his opposition. And they're calling the fight.
Yeah.
Reinante Yamili Márquez tiene por última vez noqueó en tercer round en mayo, ya envió a la lona a Reinante Yamili. Excelente combinación, buen trabajo por parte de Juan Manuel Márquez. Y sigue esperarse, se notó ahí con el golpe que tiró Márquez, ya va hacia atrás, ya no tiene pierna Reinante Yamili, ahí lo acribilla, qué gancho de izquierda a la lona nuevamente Reinante Yamili, la cuenta protectiva.
Tiene que poner presión si quiere ganar por nocaut, ya que yo pienso que todavía el filipino tiene este golpe encima y no se ha podido quitar ese golpe.
Y ahí nuevamente a la lona Reinante Yamili. Así es que por tercera vez, juegos mentales en el centro del estadio.
Ahí recibe Marque un golpe izquierda largo de parte de Yamil, pero no lo sintió ahí Marque buscando acomodarle las cuerdas para hacer su pelea. Ahí el juego y le da otra recta más.
Otro récord de derecha.
Buena pegada y buena condición, está preciso en los golpes que está tirando.
Y ya no se levanta Reinante Yamili, de esta se acaba el combate.
Sino Pepper Mills gritando... El apellido del mexicano Márquez Márquez, la gran comunidad mexicana, durísimo, ahí el doble de gancho de izquierda, primero a la oreja y después en el mentón de uppercut, mandaba a la lona por primera vez a Sean André Fletcher, inteligentemente se llevó la cinta, ya Juan Manuel Márquez siente la victoria, ya la huele y ahí nuevamente mira la fish a Sean André Fletcher que aún no logra recuperarse de la triple combinación que le conectó anteriormente. Juan Manuel Márquez, la cuenta llega a 8, se incorpora los rectos ya hacia arriba o hacia abajo. Y Juan Manuel Márquez ya siente la victoria. ¡Qué recto de derecha la mandíbula! Durísimo al mentón de Sean André Fletcher y lo manda a la lona otra vez. Una excelente combinación por parte del mexicano. La cuenta de Tim Blackwood. Luego el gancho, así fue como terminó el peleador. Aquí lo tiene ya en problemas y es para que Vic Draculich acabe con la contienda y finaliza un knockout técnico espectacular en el séptimo asalto.
Viene a la boca del estómago, ahí tiene trastabillando a Betty Lorona, un uppercut de derecha a la mandíbula y viene la cuenta de protección a los 50 segundos de uppercut por parte de Juan Manuel Márquez.
En este segundo asalto Juan Manuel Márquez tiene 4 knockouts. Una vez más va a visitar la lona Baby Lorona. Recuerde que las reglas de la Comisión Atlética de Nevada indica.
And he could not get fights and get his career moved along. This is a show me fight. And I was just going to say, it's to show me if Walker belongs in this class. I don't know if he does. And right now, it doesn't look like he does. He had never world chance fought for a WBA world title. Oh, what a right hand to start it. Different class. Different class.
Get it. It's over. Jerry Armstrong is going to stop it right there. Oh, man.
What a scintillating, devastating performance. By...
Trastabillando al hombre de azul. El toluqueño le hace la digestión. Buen parado de piernas. Ahora una izquierda que lo manda a la lona. ¡Boom! ¡Vámonos!
Cinco,
la cuenta de protección de Joe Cortés, siete, en 7. Se levanta por valentía. Muchachos, han dado... Cuerpo, corazón y alma. Impacto de derecha a la lona. Una izquierda explosiva. Después un bombazo de diestra. ¡Boom! ¡Vámonos! Con el sello del knockout.
Marquez has Nacho Bristein. And
oh, third combination. And down goes Medina. A 1, 2, 3 right to the head. We'll see if he can get up. powerful combination that landed clean. One, two, three. He's up.
One Manuel Marquez would start throwing a little bit of a jab over the top. There he goes to the left hook.
Oh, that's a hard punch. Down goes Medina. A hard left, as I was saying.
That's what was the difference.
Well, but Morales gets up for the big occasion.
Great uppercut.
Down goes Lacona on a brilliantly thrown uppercut by Marquez.
Yep.
And Ahmed burst onto the scene. The featherweights in particular and on up have exhibited explosive power. Speaking of power, the right hand by Marquez.
Three.
And that's a knockdown.
Four.
It's all Marquez just winging away. Punishing shot. Down goes Zende for the second time in his career. And
four,
he's flat on his
five,
face.
Six. Seven.
Not avoid
and the big straight right.
That's not too bad either.
And a right uppercut.
Far East in the fight, he could easily have been given the decision. He'd like him again, and this could get him closer to it.
A flurry by Marquez. He's trying to end it here, and he does. Jay Nady has stopped the
left hook to the body.
Oh, big left hook by Marquez. He doubled up, and it floors Haka.
A lot of times people see a brawl, they think that's a good fight.
And he drops him with a big right hand.
Big right hand.
Yes.
He's in a lot of trouble.
Finger by the guy.
And for the jump on him. Tries to get him turned. It won't take a lot. Marquez trying to finish the deal here. Remember, Casamayor has never been knocked out. He's down again. And that's it. It's over. Juan Manuel Marquez.
And he's 10 years younger. And he's fighting in his hometown. And he's supposedly the stronger man.
And he's hurt.
A huge uppercut. Down goes Diaz.
Well, let's get something because he doesn't know how to clinch.
Diaz will probably go back to fighting.
A Spanish fighter would probably clinch, but I don't think that's what he's going
to
do.
And look at Marquez go to the body. Look at him go to the body to try to set up the finisher. What a right hand. And that will be that.
Working to finish. Watch the combinations flow.
He knows how to break those shots up through the middle too when a guy's trying to clinch.
You're watching one of the greatest combination punchers ever to function in the sport.
The variety of punches from so many different angles where Casillas can't even see them.
And
Todd Marquez coming in. Oh, there
he
goes.
Caught him with a shot and he may not be able to recover.
Сказал он боксеру Спакьяо, что вроде-то против левши. Он бьет по печени. Ой-ой-ой-ой-ой.
Не по печени, а это, точно в голову.
Да, в висок.
Ну вот, Маркес под самый гонг решил.
Ой-ой-ой-ой-ой.
Это нокаут.
Это нокаут.
Да, господа.
Это нокаут.
Это нокаут. Под самый гонг. Буквально там секунду.
When he moved to welterweight to fight Floyd Mayweather looked thoroughly impotent. But things have changed in recent years for Marquez, and now he has that kind of power. And Pat Russell is counting, and Alvarado's reaching.